right before the mandatory timeout. Bynum took too long, and Barron picked his pocket. Barron running with Azubuike again, his second dunk of the first quarter. And Kelenna Azubuike's got 9 to lead everyone.
Steals. Again, you see a blind side. When you dribble with your back turn like Bynum did, the youngster, now in his third year, Barron just comes and picks your pocket, and Azubuike reaps all the benefits.